Okay, time to Instagram so people don't think I'm fucking dead.